Hello everyone, ladies, gentlemen, and otaku alike, this is Recall Reviews, Atillio back here again, and today we're getting back into Star Wars Battlefront 2, Classic 2005 on PC, formerly on PS2, whatever it is, whatever. I am following, you know, whatever's going on, any new Star Wars news, obviously. I've been watching a lot of Mike Zero, basically because he has daily updates on everything. I'm sure at least a good chunk is accurate. So, I don't know, like, check him out. He's got a lot of cool stuff. Ooh, let me fix that. Anyway, I really don't have much else to say, so let's just get right into Battlefront 2. Alright guys, you're gonna have to forgive me a little bit because I got a little bit of the sniffles. It is allergy season after all. Now, ladies and gentlemen, otaku alike, we're gonna get back into Star Wars Battlefront 2. Alright, so here we are, Mustafar space battles. You know I love them now. They're fun, I enjoy it, but this time we're actually going to get to use a TIE fighter. That's going to be cool.
Although the Clone Wars were over, some people never seemed to get the message. The worst case of denial was Gizor Delso, a Geonosian separatist who'd somehow escaped Lord Vader's efforts to wipe out the remnants of the CIS. Lord Vader tracked him to Mustafar and brought us in to finish the job. It seemed like a simple enough mission. But when we saw the fleet of droid ships hovering over the planet, we suddenly realized that Delso's denial mechanisms were a little more dangerous than we'd imagined.
Excuse me. Okay, so here we go.
Sir, the droids have landed on our ship. We can't launch our fighters.
Calm down, pilot. Get out there and destroy that transport. Use any means necessary to clear the hangar.
Like, this is really cool because it's like,
attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
You know, it's like, it's really cool because it's like, it like gives you this final mission against the droids, which I think is really cool and like something that you really don't get in any of the movies, you know, like what was the ending of the droids, and this is it. It's like you get to play the last mission that the droids were like the enemy, and I think that that's really cool and really kind of special that they included this like bit of original story for that.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
You know, I just think that that's fucking awesome. Come on. Oh, stop moving, you little shit. Oh my god. Holy shit! What the fuck was that? Alright guys, we gotta take care of this fucking ship, man. I'm gonna stand right here by the ammunition droid. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Oh, that's what was going on. I was on an alternate fire mode.
Fire on flight deck up!
All right, got him.
All right, men. Now get into your fighters and give those droids all you've got.
They just kind of spammed.
Watch out for the asteroids, pilots. They're easy to destroy, but that doesn't mean they aren't dangerous.
Take down that fighter.
I do genuinely enjoy the space combat here. I really do. And so you guys know too, I keep getting hit with these copyright fucking, you know, keep getting flagged because of the fucking music, man. I mean, I'm not gonna stop, like, posting these until I finish this game. So you don't gotta worry about this becoming a discontinued series or anything. But, like, yeah, no, and it's like, I just keep getting hit on YouTube. Because of, like, the oh, you know, oh, this is copyrighted music, and you're not good. I mean, like, I don't monetize my shit anyway. So, I don't really care too much. So it's not, like, a money thing for me. It's just, like, how bullshit it is, because it's, like, you know, I can't control the music in a game, you know? Like, it's not my fault that all the music in this game is licensed Star Wars music in the Star Wars game, you know? Oh, my bobs can lock on!
Switching to manual.
Oh, that'll make this a little bit easier. I didn't know that my bombs had homing on it. Alright.
This is not a drill.
I know it's not a drill.
Hostile behind you.
And there I go, I went boom again. Like, it is hard to avoid taking the damage though.
Attention all pilots, prepare for takeoff.
You picked up a fighter.
Oh.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
Where'd they go? There they are. Got them. That at least helps me target a little bit better. I should have done that before.
Attack their shields. Use a bomber to deliver the maximum damage.
Bomber, on your tail!
Whoa! right into the fucking asteroid. They was right, man. Them things be fucked up. Alright, I'm taking the bomber. Now, why are they called TIE fighters? I mean, they do kind of look like bow ties, so... I mean, maybe I just answered my own question.
Target that bomber.
Oh, shit. I forgot the bombers have shitty guns. Alright. Time to stick with my tried and true method of looping through the bombings.
Just issued a new order. He wants someone to land in the enemy's hangar, steal one of their strike bombers, and return it to our hangar. Get moving, pilots.
Target that bomber and take him down!
Oh, shit. Okay, well, I was gonna do that, but now this random guy's gonna have to. No, you get the fuck out. This thing's faster. So I'm taking this. Because I'm a beast. I mean, it is just another bomber, so... Oh no. Oh no. They know I have it. They know I have it.
We are under attack. This is not a drill.
Excellent job, pilots. Lord Vader will be most pleased.
Okay. Oh, that was easy. Like, we didn't need to blow up the other ship or nothing. All right, cool.
The slight whiff of nostalgia the 501st had enjoyed fighting the droid fleet over Mustafar had already grown sour by the time we'd established orbital positions. Now it was time to find out what this was all about.
Hang on.
By the time we'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war. We couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
Yeah, Vader would be very angry if you blew up Mustafar, since this is kind of his home now.
All right, troops. Today we stamp out final remnants of the CIS. Eventually we'll be blowing up a hidden droid factory. But for now, we need to infiltrate and secure that nearby mining facility. Move them out. Take control of the lava observation room.
We've got supers. Check your fire. They're trying to flank us.
Sometimes you just kind of forget how good the music can be. Is the music? Oh, I just died. But oh, the music's so good! I mean, it doesn't even matter how loud the volume is, because even with episode 1, which, like, the game was quiet as hell, I still got, you know, the copyright, you know, claim on it. This music is owned by John Williams and Lucasfilm. Yeah, it doesn't even matter how obscured it is. And I don't want to break the immersion of the game by, like, you know, like, having the music muted or anything like that. Oh, shit. You know, so, like, none of it has ended in, your video is blocked. So, at the very least, I'm happy about that. Damn, they got that room fucking locked down, man. We gotta get in there, or we're not gonna have enough reinforcements to do shit. We got 10 guys left. Come on, guys. We gotta fucking make this shit work. Throw my nades.
Reinforcements are running thin.
Yeah, I'm fucking working on it, dude. I'm working on it. We should have more guys any second now. At least 20 more guys. Yeah, exactly 20 more guys.
Take control of the walkway.
Take control of the walkway.
Watch out for snipers.
Keep moving.
Okay.
Sniper spotted at 2:00. Good shot.
Wanted. Damn. I just need some of you guys to, like, watch my fucking back here so I'm not getting hit from behind. Oh shit, you fucking killed my partner. Okay, cool.
That collection base looks like a good place to make a stand. Capture it.
Yes, sir. I love the fucking Mustafar / Obi-Wan vs. Anakin dual theme. Like, I want to see this in a movie. Or one of the Disney Plus series. I want to see in live action the final, like, assault on the droids to shut everything down. That's what I want. I want to see this as a movie or show. You know, give us the Empire shutting down the droids once and for all. Because this would be so badass. This would be so cool. Shit. Come on. Address myself. I'll probably get to play as Darth Vader in this one if they give us the, you know, hero to play as. Now, this might be just before the duel between Obi-Wan and Anakin. So, I might get another chance for redemption as playing as Anakin.
Any droid we don't destroy today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out. These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
Man. Oh. Oh, cool, I already destroyed that one. Oh, shit, no, no. Get the health. I need ammo. Because I need more nades. Oh, shit, no. Oh, got you. You took my health pack, you son of a bitch! Okay, there's one here. Shit. I just blew myself up! Fuck!
One of our boys got killed bringing the other beacon. Go out and retrieve it.
I got you! I'ma go get that beacon, because we also got some capture the flag stuff here. Oh shit. I get you. Yeah. Okay, come on. Why can't one of you guys pick it up?
Get that beacon to the central antenna.
I just gotta get a move on. Oh shit, Droidicas! I mean, I have enough grenades, but let me go get through this thing. Oh shit, okay, fine.
Quick,
fuck!
Go back to the beacon and continue your mission.
Yeah, I'm working on it, old man! Where'd I drop it? It's over here. I love this game, man. Like, it really is a shame that there really hasn't been a Star Wars game that was this good since. I mean, yes, there's definitely,
Get that beacon to the central antenna.
What's the name of it? Jedi Fallen Order. That one's really good. Okay.
Call back to the collection base and watch the fireworks.
All right. Oh shit.
Kill them all.
Fuck. Come on, damn bugs.
I don't like bugs. Bugs are icky and gross, and they make me feel gross and icky and sticky.
I'm surprised the defense turrets are still active. God, these things eat bullets or lasers. These things just eat this shit, man.
Geysor Delso has been defeated. Scratch one droid rebellion.
Alright, cool, we won! I think we have the time to do one more mission.
The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the man of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire rather than building one.
Kamino, changing of the guard. The Kaminoan facility must be seized
They resist us with our own brethren. Oh, so this is going to be some dark mental trauma shit. Okay. Because now we got to kill our own, and that's going to be fucked up.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Well, that means we're going to get to play as Boba Fett in this mission. Oh shit, I can just start
Boba
as Boba?
Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino Cloning Center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
Man, I hope I can at least last a little while with this. Okay.
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers.
Just like fucking play Boba like here in Resident Evil.
Get that sample back to ship immediately.
I need more ammo for my super cool pistol. Oh, thank you! I think I filled up already, but thank you! That was very nice of you. Oh shit. Some of my guys just got blown the fuck up. Okay, cool. Did I use up all my jetpack fuel? Really don't get a lot, huh?
DNA sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
Mark that turret.
Take out that turret.
Alright, cool. Great shades of Boba. Man. Like, these few missions would make an incredible would make an incredible movie. Or like series. It really would.
You know your objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoans' clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Okay, well...
I'm out of here.
Well, I got done quite a bit as Boba. Oh, wait, shit, it's just gonna let me do it again. Oh, yo, why couldn't it let me just have this with fucking Vader during the fucking Order 66? Yo, this is cool, man. This is just fun, yo. This is just me having... This is a great mission to like end on, with this being the last one here. This is a great one. I love how his fucking blaster is just so powerful that it's just taking them out in one burst. Don't mind that, that's just my phone. Fucking detonators are some good shit. Yo, why didn't I ever use any of the heavies before? Yo, look, I got fucking the shoulder mount Gatling guns. That's awesome.
Are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
There's like gotta be
Fuck.
Died again. Okay. I doubt they'll give it to me a third time. I really doubt that they'll give it to me for three. Yeah, I see. Done. No more. Now, how do I... Oh! Okay, I'll just take my own gunship! Oh, shit! Why didn't I see that? Man, I should have just finished coming here, man. Yo, it would have been cool if they gave me, like, Boba's ship. Not gonna get me through the waves of guys though. I wish I could just get back as Boba. He was fast, strong, fucking took guys out quick. You can fly?
Take down those transports.
Okay, let me come up with the guns. Alright, got it. Okay. Alright, it was that easy. Okay. Alright, awesome! Okay, yo, guys, fucking cool. Okay, let me save this.
The bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
Well, all right, guys. I mean, like, it's interesting to think, too, that, like, this is, like, at least to my knowledge, the first piece of Star Wars media that, like, really kind of acknowledge or like really talked about the fact that like the stormtroopers weren't all just the clones from the prequel series, and that like they were also kind of they had cloned other people to be soldiers, and it was Star Wars Rebels that then went on to say not only did they clone other soldiers, but they had also, like, kidnapped kids or had kids in the Empire-run territories, joined the Imperial academies and trained them as child soldiers and brought them up to become stormtroopers later on. But yeah, I mean, this was so... this was a great... like trilogy of missions here in this episode. A definite, like, you know, definite, you know, I'm just so much happier here with this episode than the kind of downtrodden kind of blasé I felt after episode 3. This was a lot of fun. Boba Fett, I think that's the first time in my life I've ever done that good playing as Boba Fett. Because I never really, because like when I was a kid, I only liked to play as the guys with the lightsabers, because who wouldn't? But that was a lot of fun. I still don't know what game I'm going to do next after this. I still don't know how much is left of this game, but I'm going to, you know, just enjoy this and have a lot of fun. And I hope you guys are enjoying this series too, and I hope you guys are looking forward to seeing more. I need to breathe more when I talk. Okay, so, you know, thank you for watching. Tune in next time. Bye.